fourth inning, leading Great Britain 2-1. Mookie Betts just missed a home run, his first time in the plate, and popped out in second. Just got the feeling that this part of the lineup is ready to do some damage. We've got a lot of base runners, a couple hits away from really making this game some breathing room, but still 2-1. Based on a guy named Jacob Vash, we detailed last inning he came in. He's not pitched professionally in 5 years. Got a huge out to finish off that third round. Even base is loaded. 1-1 on Vash. Looking like a lot of these guys on Team USA lost, we're talking about what pleasure it's been. Not just playing for Mark DeRosa, but the staff that DeRosa has put together over the last game. That's a grounder over the mound to the second baseman, Seymour. Defense. How about a hitting coach? Who all these guys grew up with my name? Andy Griffey Jr. Yes.
Strikeout guys in the right? Maybe it's high, home run, so it's right. This is a strike. This is what he's doing.